Isaac, are you sure you're doing the right thing? Are you sure he's a wizard?
You heard of the way he behaved.
Will he at least get a fair trial?
Why would I give a trial to a man who is obviously part of the wizard's cult?
What does the king say?
He agrees, of course. Are you questioning my actions?
Isaac! Of course not! You're his most trusted servant.
I don't think he considers me a servant anymore.
Trust me, Jeffery, I've never performed any wizardry in my life.
You don't need to assure me of anything. This town has indeed been struck by an affliction, but it's not caused by wizards. It's caused by fear. I believe you, Alfred, but I'm afraid that's not enough to save you or any of us.
I don't even know what I did.
Neither do I.
I suppose I should just accept my fate.
Clarence, my friend, how are you?
Not too well, I'm afraid. Whatever's going on in this town, it's not right. Alfred is innocent. Surely everyone must realize that.
They're all controlled by fear. It's as simple as that.
And you're just going to let it happen?
Oh, I think I'm the only one who's actually trying to do something.
Forgive me, Jeffery. It was wrong of me to say that.
It's all right, Clarence. We need to work together to stop whoever's causing this chaos. Be it the king or the wizards. At this point, I'm open to anything.
Tell me, Isaac, have the first two victims been sacrificed?
Yes. The poor James was killed with a Molotov earlier this morning, and the old man, Alfred, is being hung as we speak.
Very good, Isaac. And the king?
He's at his rightful position. 11 more victims and the grand rite will be complete.